So the purpose of doing this is we want to make sure the water line that we cut off over there is not serving this. Right?
No, the reason why I thought we were doing this is a test to see if this pump had enough pressure to supply the entire building of fire. That's what I thought it was before.
It's more than one purpose.
Yeah.
The gentleman that was with me. Then I think it's open to fire hydrants to see if there's water flowing from that fire hydrants.
Yeah, the gentleman that was with me, his name is Michael Martinez. I'm helping him do this pump test, but there's been issues over here, right? That they found that there was a valve closed, you weren't getting enough pressure on your fire hydrants. Last week, I came to help him to do a hydrant test, right? So now they want to do this performance.
Yeah, and I think there was also, though, they cut and capped a water line over there on the other side of North and it fed a fire hydrant. And they opened the fire hydrant, the fire hydrant's dry.
The pipe that's coming out of the pick room, remember,
yeah.
So it's a domestic water line that's
right.
Running under the pick room across the new ED pad. Under the north building, over into the west side of the north building, because we're supposed to cap on the west side, and we're supposed to cap the pipe over by the pick room. Either
right.
Up,
so that pipe comes right under here.
Right.
Comes under north wing.
And comes out to this area out here. We located it, the pipe, with the soft digs
right.
Last week. We've been soft digging in here.
But they cut the water off to that pipe.
Right against the building, yes.
Over by the pick room.
No, right over here.
And here.
Right. This side is done, but the pick room isn't done yet.
Okay. So that was the other thing was to find out when they closed this, did they shut off water to this?
That we didn't shut off the water.
Now my question is, because I asked the question, I'm like, well, certainly there would be a pressure gauge that would show us if we don't have any water in the line. But everybody said, no, that's not the case.
Well, right now, by looking at it, we do have pressure on both gates.
On both sides of the pump.
Right here, this year's
supply.
Which is the valve. This year's supply.
Right.
And that's your discharge right there.
But also, there's a backflow that has a trick valve. So we're going to know as we run water through. Is it check on the oil pressure?
Yeah, that too. Yeah.
Okay.
That's correct.
All right. So we'll know within a second or two
if
we don't have any water.
What is this gauge for, Julio?
That's just your sensing line.
Sensing so line for the
pressure. Okay.
Go ahead. Go ahead and do whatever you're going to do.
So that valve that is for the building now.
Yes. So that's the pump supply. This is the sewer supply.
What line is that?
This is the bypass. It comes directly from the city because the pump is not working.
Okay.
We need a picture.
Nice workout.
Oh man. These balls are so old.
It's a lady. You don't have to roll the bottom of the lady.
Who left
us? Not ready.
Right, you're right.
This one thing they need to take out of here, this piece of metal, this is my third time almost tripping over this thing. This needs to come out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Fernando, remind me. Fernando.
This.
Acuérdame de remover eso.
Okay.
This is a trip hazard.
Yeah.
So when do you see the one from Antarctica? Recently, or you know about that one?
Which one?
There's a pyramid in Antarctica.
Now, do you check the pressure?
I didn't see that one, but I've been reading about the Aztec and Inca pyramids.
So they measured the size of the pyramid in Antarctica.
In Antarctica?
Yes, it's a small island, I don't know, south and north. It's nice. And they measure it, and it measures like the Egyptian. Like, I mean, like a... It's a little bit different, but almost identical to an Egyptian pyramid. It's like...
What?
45, 50.
Generally,
usually 60 to 65.
Yeah, but some
days it
depends on the day.
Like the 45. It depends on the, right now, how much demand.
Yeah.
Well,
remember, it's the demand of the day. Yeah. If it's at night, right, and you have, let's say, warehouses or something, the pressure is going to be lower than when there's more demand, the city bumps up.
When you calculate the pump, you need the demand. La demanda se calcula, la potencia de la bomba que tienes que poner para que cuando abran todas las llaves se mantenga, porque si no es un baja y sube. Que es un...
Sí, pero eso ya pasa aquí. Porque la empresa se hizo hace 60 años, cuando había menos. So the hydraulic calculation of this pump was done before all these constructions. Right? So we're talking about the pressure was it doesn't make it to 60 sometimes. It was like below 60 degrees. Because there's high demand outside.
There's no drain, no floor drain.
Taking our last
call. Oh, you mean?
When I was in the Navy, once a year we had damage control training. They would lock us in a room, like 10 at a time. Like, at least twice as big as this, maybe just a little bit bigger, but not much. Full of pipes and stuff. And...
anything about us opening it.
Can you call Menelag? Who are we?